That's not awkward.
Good afternoon. My name is Karen Curry. I'm an instructional coach at an elementary school in the South Bay Area. The school that I serve is a Title I school with about 50% English language learners. So the title of my project is Vocabulary Acquisition, and it was mostly geared towards upper elementary students. Well, that's wrong. There we go. I support about 7 or 8 upper grade teachers at the school site that I serve. All of our teachers are Google certified educators with a solid background in technology. The purpose of my project was to improve vocabulary instruction in our classrooms, leading towards the redesignation of all of our English language learners before they move on to middle school. My project was created through the use of Google Classrooms. All of the different components of it are Google apps that all of our teachers and students use on a day-to-day basis. So it's something they were all really familiar with. They were able to work collaboratively through Google Draw and through Padlet. And then if you have any questions, here's just a couple of ideas about what it looks like. Come by and see me at my booth. Thank you.